Well, I mean, it was free, so I'm sure there's quite a few people playing this game. When I played it in 2015, there were people that were playing this at that time. Because I was looking back, I was like, when did I get some of these multiplayer achievements? Because I got the get 15 executions in a multiplayer match back in June of 2015. And I was like, oh, shit. I had no idea.
Oh, YouTube finally launched the YouTube TV thing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder how that's going to
pop up on my YouTube.
I wonder how that's going to work. So they launch it, and you stream TV now? Like, it's like an actual TV service that you can stream? Because...
Yeah. Well, it's $35 a month. And it's live TV streaming from ABC, CBS, Fox, NBC, and other popular cable networks. A cloud DVR with no storage limit.
How do you pull that up? Because I just realized, like, YouTube doesn't really have, like, a home page as far as I'm aware of. It's like you just see your own homepage.
Yeah, I mean, that's the YouTube. It's like the YouTube homepage. It's over on the left hand side. If you already have YouTube Red, it'll say subscriptions, YouTube Red Originals, and then get YouTube TV.
Oh, you have to have YouTube Red in order to do that even?
I mean, I can give you the link, but I don't know.
Hold on, I'm going to see what this says. So YouTube Red is $9.99 a month.
Right.
Originals.
I love YouTube Red.
Really?
Yeah, I think YouTube Red is great.
What's the difference?
You can save videos for offline play, so you're not using your data.
Oh, well, that's pretty cool.
That's what I use it for most of the time.
Hmm, okay.
And it's no ads. No ads, and even I found out today.
Oh, there it is.
Eric back? Did I just hear him? He's back.
He joined.
Yeah, I'm back.
There he is.
Hey, man. Yeah. Just looking at this thing, it looks like Ghost Recon's getting an update.
Really?
Is it really? We need to play that again.
Yeah, we do.
It's updating on mine right now. It's at 24%.
Oh, wow.
I wonder what it is.
So, yeah, this says live streaming from ABC, CBS, Fox, NBC, and popular cable networks. Cloud DVR with no storage limits. That's cool. 6 accounts per household included. See, that's cool. Only $35 a month. I would definitely keep my internet and pay for that because that's cheaper than the cable I have now. I just want to know the full lineup. Watch the full lineup, says Eric. Yeah, ABC, CBS, Fox, NBC. And ESPN. Wow, okay.
I agree with what you said a while ago about this City Skylines deal. I might have to try that myself.
Yeah, I've played it before, but I want to play it again. It's a fun game.
What the fuck? The spears aren't there. I've
never played it because I don't have a PC. I want to play it.
Shit.
I've seen videos of it on YouTube of people playing it, and it looks like a good game. I want to try it to see if I can actually make a successful city.
Where are the barbarians?
I get a feeling they'll be around shortly.
Here they come. I am the warrior. Oops. Soldier hit. Bad hit.
Ghost Recon Wildlands update. 30%. Be interesting to see what this update adds to the game.
It might just be a patch. Fix some issues that they've been having.
Yeah.
Slice.
Dice. Slice, dice, stir, and fry.
Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Oh! Any more enemies? Where are they? Oh, you got a whole bunch of people over here. Here I come! Ugh. Please, smash them onto the spikes. No, I'm not going to.
There's still somebody over here that we have to kill.
It's a traitor. Look at the traitor. Oh, did he shoot me with an arrow?
Ammo. Hell, ammo. Think we'll do some more terrorists, huh?
Alright.
You guys just let me know y'all wanna do something else.
That's what we should do. We should do terrorist hunt in a little bit. Probably complete some more of them, get closer to that 20 terrorist hunt achievement.
Yeah. I haven't played Siege in a long time.
I think the three of us have only done terrorist hunt one time.
Maybe, yeah, once or twice.
And that was when I was starting, when I first started playing it.
What was that?
Yeah. The other times that me and Cody have played together, we've played casual games. Casual match.
Yeah.
You know, hey, Sailor,
what's
you know
up?
Who I added to my friends list the other night?
Who's that?
That fellow was watching your broadcast on Beam.
Yeah.
We was playing Dead Rising 3, that Thomas character, that Thomas fellow.
Yeah.
He sent me a friend request and I added him to my friends list.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We who are about to die and kill salute you. Oh God of War, grant me fortune as I give you this.
Like I said a while ago, I've actually been kind of tempted to try that. Try broadcasting my game. I've been trying to work up the courage to do it.
As long as you have fast internet. What the fuck? I dodged.
I don't know how fast my internet is. I think I've got expensive internet.
Comcast. I've got Cox. It's good internet though. I mean, you can laugh all you want.
Yeah. Right. I was laughing because you said Cox. Thought you was making a joke there.
Oh damn! I just knocked them off.
I wasn't laughing at your internet. I was laughing at what you said. I have no idea what that is. I assume you're talking about Comcast.
What?
There's an internet called Cox. It's COX.
Yeah.
Oh, I just.
Xfinity
I
is Comcast.
Yeah, I've got.
I didn't realize Cox was all the way out in California.
Yeah, I didn't know that either.
I never heard of them.
They're in Virginia. That's
crazy,
what we had in Virginia.
If he has them,
they like
I
skip
have.
A lot of parts of the country.
Yeah, but he's in between them, so that's crazy.
Yeah, I've heard of AT&T and Verizon.
Yeah, I want to get
but
AT&T's.
But I've never heard of.
Giga Blast in there. That's what I want.
Yeah.
I had AC&C before. I switched to COD.
And you know what's funny? And you know what's funny? I've got DirecTV satellite in my house. And you know, DirecTV is owned by AT&T.
Yep.
Yeah.
So, and we could have got through our, since we've got DirecTV, we could have probably got internet through AT&T through our satellite provider. But we decided to go with Xfinity instead, or with Comcast instead.
AT&T can be strange sometimes, though, because, like, sometimes they'll say they don't provide service to your area, and then, like, you'll get your next-door neighbor, it's like, oh, I have AT&T. Yeah. Like,
I think that's what it was. I think my mother tried to get it through AT&T, but they didn't. But they didn't cover the area we lived in.
Nah, I don't want to taunt right there. Bullshit.
Usually they always cover the area that you're in.
Yeah. Man, my central area has been kind of been on the fritz. Which is
not good for this time of year.
Yeah, not good for this time of year.
Yeah.
I had to get a fan and bring it in my room just to keep cool. Hot. Oh shit, I know what I was finna. I done got sidetracked with my discussion. I was gonna do some terrorist hunt.
There they are.
I tend to do that. I tend to get sidetracked. Get so caught up in my conversations, I forget what I was gonna do.
There's three spears of this guy, and the third one finally killed him. I felt like I was just fighting a giant.
Ouch.
Okay, then.
Round one. Fight. Watch on all your screens. Android and iPhone. So, not Windows Phone? Well, I guess not. I'd have to go to the actual YouTube website.
Windows Phone doesn't get nothing.
No, it's a shame because it's such a great phone and it's such a great platform. It deserves more credit than it got. TV, computer. I might try this 1 month free. All the TV, none of the commitment. Oh my gosh. Yeah, they've got a list of... Oh, this is actually badass. I'm going to pause this for a second. ABC, CBS, Fox, NBC, the CW, ESPN, which is good for me, CSN, Comcast SportsNet, that's good, Fox Sports, that's good, Fox Sports 1, Fox Sports 2, that's great because that covers all my NASCAR, USA, FX, Freeform, Disney, E, ESPN 2, I don't know what BTN is, ESPN SEC Network, ESPN U, ESPN News, Bravo, Oxygen, FXX, Sci-Fi, Disney Junior, Disney XD, Sprout, CBS Sports Network, NBCSN, which again covers my NASCAR, NBC Golf, MSNBC, Fox News, CNBC, Fox Business, National Geographic, Nat Geo Wild, FXM, Universal, Chiller, and YouTube Red Originals. So you actually get YouTube Red Originals included in that. And then you can add on Showtime and Fox Soccer Plus. Showtime's only $11 a month added onto that. Wow. That's pretty badass, actually. Watch YouTube TV on your big screen. Get a complimentary Google Chrome. Well, I mean, if you have YouTube on... If you have it on... That's something I want to try then, because I want to see if that would work on the YouTube app for the Xbox. Should
that's what I was wondering too. That's the only thing that's holding me back from getting it, because they don't mention it anywhere in there.
Interesting. I wonder what the quality's like. That's badass, though. I'm going to talk to my wife about that. That's $35 a month, and it comes with 6 accounts. That's crazy. Share with family, roommates, or anyone in your household. Everyone gets their own login and personal DVR library. Everyone gets their personal DVR library? Come on. This is really good. Like, I was thinking, oh, YouTube TV, that's stupid. But they don't have a lot of... See, the thing is, what they did is they looked at the popular channels, is what it looks like. It looks like this. Okay, what channels are important? These ones. Okay, these are the only channels we're going to have. And you probably, like, tell them what location you're in so that you can watch the local news on ABC and Fox and CBS and NBC. But the fact is they have not just, like, the basic networks, ESPN, ESPN2, all these other ESPN channels, the Fox Sports channels, 3 FX channels, and YouTube Red. I don't even know what the Universal channel is. I didn't even know there was a Universal channel.
I didn't either.
I was looking for that. That's why I was like kind of sidetracked earlier. I was just trying to find, okay, you keep advertising YouTube TV. What does it come with? Like, I don't want to just buy it and like, oh, okay, well, it's got shitty channels. Because they've been advertising like that one TV service with Danny Trejo. And it's like, oh, yeah, this is only like $20 a month. Like, call now and order this. Like, watch what you want to watch. Like, I went on their website and they've got like nothing. It's like a handful of channels, and it's like, oh, that's it. But this is actually not bad. It's like every channel you'd want to have, and none of the filler channels. The only channel that's not on here that I would want is True TV. Anyway, let's continue this before we get kicked out of the session. Oh, look, it's Forrest. A Forrest. Something.
Oh, yeah, it's the map we were just doing.
I consecrate this death to you, skills are only by the gods themselves!
I don't know what I'm saying.
Take this wretch as offering a blessing and luck!
Oh, we just straight up killed them. Oh, you got the double execution.
I didn't get, like, when I was executing those guys, it didn't show me the button prompts for the first 2 hits, so I was like, I don't know what button to hit.
Oh, that's not good. Push the orange button. There is no orange button.
For real. Dude, I just ordered a custom Xbox One controller because they're on sale right now.
Oh, yeah?
I'm so excited for that thing to come in.
I thought about doing that, but I have the Elite controller. There's no reason for me to ever want another controller. This controller makes every other controller feel just insignificant. Mars, but
he would curse me. Yeah, see, I don't have an Elite controller. I really don't have a desire to get one.
They're worth it, in my opinion.
This one, I mean, it's got my favorite color, purple. Got my name on it. Designed how I wanted to do it. That's, I mean, there's nothing better than that.
Yeah. They're good controllers, the ones that you can customize, because I have a white one that came with this, the Xbox One S.
Oh, I love that controller.
It's a good controller, but it just, oh man. I use the paddles on the bottom of the Elite controller for everything.
Do you know if you push the right stick, it'll do them into where I am? Where your partner is.
Really? Oh, how about that?
Yeah.
Charging a shield shot. Boosh. What am I hearing? Oh, machine gun fire. I'm like, that's not in this game.
Man, these Romans really were advanced.
Right?
They got MGs and assault rifles. And I got the MVP. I didn't get the MVP, but I got the last kill. I knew I heard a bomb, guys. Then I turned around, the motherfucker was right behind me. I was like, shit.
Shit, wrong button. Come here, messenger. Oh, fucker. He's running.
Yeah, there it goes.
Where's the other one? That's one right there. Is the other one not spawned? I'm gonna run the opposite way.
I'm chasing him towards you.
Form testudo.
Form testudo. Okay, you know what? This could be my modern day brain thinking, and just being smarter than what they were back then. Back in like the Revolution days, and the Civil War days, why did they just stand in a line? Why not, when the other line's about to shoot, why not lay down?
What do you mean?
Well,
like the British?
Yeah, like
because
it
had to do with the weapons they were using. They were using smoothbore muzzle-loading rifles, and it didn't have the range. They had to get pretty much right on top of each other just to hit
I get that.
You're talking about the formation that they would take before they would shoot.
Right, they're in a line, and they just stand there.
So the British had developed a method of fighting with the guns that was supposed to be super efficient. And what it was designed to do is, it was supposed to enable them to constantly fire at the end, at the targets. But they were fighting in a style that, in which armies would line up across a field from each other and just shoot at each other. That was how the fighting was back then. And Americans were like, well, we're not going to do that because we know we're outnumbered. So we're going to hide in the trees and we're going to shoot at them from any vantage point we have. So you have the redcoats, the British, standing in formations because there was three formations. The front would be on their knees. They're the ones who are firing. The ones behind them, they're getting ready to fire or they are firing. And then behind them, there's two other lines and they're reloading. So it's supposed to be like... like just constantly, like the people that would fire off, they would go to the back, reload, and by the time they got to the front, it's their turn to shoot again. But that didn't work with Americans because we weren't going to stand in a line and let them shoot at us. That's like, no, that's stupid. We're not going to do that.
Bye-bye rank.
Fuck you. Had a rough go up there.
Ow. God, I'm about to go down. I need health.
I knocked him back, so you have a little health. Is it just me, or are we not executing these guys? Like, I'm not even getting the pop-up.
I mean, I've been executing them, but I'm using a different god. We don't have Apollo anymore.
No, I mean, I feel like the executions aren't popping up for us to actually partake. Oh my gosh, that was close. That time it packed up, but I was too trigger happy. Oh boy. Oh no. I dodged into it instead of dodging away from it. Oh, see, like right there, none of the execution things popped up. They just fell and died.
Except for that one guy. The diffuser.
Oh, that guy's like twitching back there. 29 kills, 6 executions, 2 streaks, 17 highest combo. 110 gold. Ooh, I'm going to be able to get some tier 2 equipment soon. That'll be nice.
Got 111 gold.
You got 111? I got 110.
Yeah.
You got one more gold than I did.
Another...
I think this is the one I needed to get the achievement. Whoa, this place is dark. You might need to do the.
I have 80%.
You might need to do the first one again.
What the fuck is going on with my audio? I can barely hear you.
I can hear Eric just fine.
My mic's kind of far away from my mouth.
Oh, okay.
Stop! Oh, let me hear you.
Watch out. Take that one. I just rolled away from him. Like, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Are there any spears here? I know they're called something else in this game, but yep, there's some right here.
Pilum.
Give me your pilum. Oh, no. What the fuck? That was weird as hell. Oh, whoa. Somehow you grappled him into your execution. I hit him away from me. Then he, like, warped through me. And then went to you so you can kill him.
I was wondering how that guy got next to me all of a sudden.
Oh, there's people. Where am I? Fucking hell. Damn. Oh,
okay, hi there. Just flew in out of nowhere and stabbed that dude.
Yeah, I was holding Y and a dim level power move. No. Not a good corner to be in.
No, it's not. We need probably to go all the way.
Oh, damn, we gotta recruit
last
it. That's
man standing.
Ouch! Fucker.
Oh! And that time,
there we go. Bang bump. Slice. Stab. Ouch. Gladiator rank increased. I just punched that guy with my fist, my clenched fist that's clenched around the sword handle. That was funny. Wow. I hate these guys.
I dedicate this battle to Mars, my god!
Ooh, something is glowing green over here. Pilums!
Pila.
Alright, where are they? Oh, arrows.
People of Rome, this is what you game for.
Blah, 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 blah. Spears everywhere. Up! Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Running. Oh! Yeah, I wasn't paying attention, was I? That's you.
Let's set this camp on fire.
That's what we need to do. Oh, watch out. Get away from us. You go ahead. Oh, never mind.
What in the world?
Yeah, you just jumped. Hup! Those over. Hit that guy. Hit him. Ouch.
Ready to rank increase.
Forgive me, Mars, for not giving better sacrifice to you.
Oh, we can't be doing this right now. Only a couple seconds. Ugh. Oh my gosh. This is there's a lot of things going on, so we're just focusing on who we're fighting. Stupid ass tree.
I know what the hell is going on. You guys got quiet all the time.
Yeah, no, I understand.
Yeah, we're raiding a barbarian camp, basically.
Ouch! That really hurt. That really hurt.
Man, Sailor does his best on unfortunately.
Oh my gosh, I'm down.
Are you down?
I am. I could not freaking dodge that dude's hammer, and I tried to.
Oh my god.
Run.
Just sizzled that dude in the fire. I just cooked him.
Thank you.
I literally got on two of them.
I'm down again.
Execution is setting enemy on fire. Oh my god. I need to record that. Ow.
I think I know which one you're talking about. Where did you set him on fire at? Over here? Where the tent's burning?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to do the same thing then. What the fuck? Dude, I'm trying to dodge and it's just not working. I'm just like rolling in place. I'll take care of this.
Back the hostage.
Oh my gosh.
Bruh.
Dude, I don't know if I'm trying to do stuff I shouldn't be doing. I don't know. Oh, there's no execution. He just died. I got an achievement. Colosseum Warrior. Got it. You got a lot more XP than I did. So cool, I got the Colosseum Warrior.
Holy cow.
So that means you need to do Defense of Rome, and you should get it.
Oh yeah, I think I'm up to 90%.
Man, I had 109 kills, 39 executions, 6 execution streak, 121 perfect hits.
More XP than me overall.
I don't know how that works. I think that's because of what I've done in the story. Honestly. Because I'm only ranked 6. Yeah, but I started playing it on Legendary.
I mean, so did I.
I don't know then. I really don't. 1,508 coins.
I am at 90% for Colosseum Warrior.
90%?
Yep.
Then, yeah, I think all we need to do is
Colosseum Warrior. He's a Colosseum Warrior.
Defense of Rome, right? I accidentally closed that achievement.
Just one second. Complete, 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 complete. Nope, that's not the one. Colosseum Warrior. Yep, defensive room. First, let me see if I can buy something, and then we'll go from there. Customize your multiplayer gladiator. Booster packs. Tier 2. Ugh. I'll wait until I get to 1800. That's only 300 more, and then I'll get some gold items. And then you need to be rank 20 to equip tier 3? My gosh. I know you told me that earlier, but that's just fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, it's a big jump.
All right, so defensive roam. Equip your first tier 5 item in multiplayer. So you got medium rare, use an execution to set fire to an enemy. Is that the achievement you got?
Yep.
Okay. It's actually
I literally sizzled the dude.
Yeah. He was medium rare.
Huh.
And no, this it was says, no joke, like I literally cooked his back. Like it sounded like I was cooking a steak.
Damn. That's pretty brutal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have that one
rare,
yet.
More like well done.
I stabbed my sword into his chest and then pushed him back onto the tent. I was just cooking his back.
Oh.
It was pretty violent.
Yeesh.
Oh, man. Oh, my guards. That's right. I went to get pain pills earlier because I'm like, my ankle hurts so bad.
Oh, that sucks.
Like, I might as well take one because I'm going to be in bed for the rest of the night.
Yeah.
I'll take one. The question is, should I take this ankle wrap off?
Probably not.
I'm just laying in bed.
I would leave it on until you're about ready to go to sleep. And then take it off for like, while you're getting ready to go to sleep. And then maybe put it back on, because you don't want to keep it on too long. You might cut off the circulation in your sleep.
Yeah, for real.
Who was I working on? Diana.
Dang, you know what I forgot to do again? I forgot to put on Apollo's shield that I got.
Oh, no. So you have Apollo's shield now.
I've had it for a while. I keep forgetting to do it every time I go back to the menu.
That's funny. I wonder whose shield is better, Apollo's or Diana's?
Working on Mars now.
Working on Mars? When did you become Matt Damon?
I don't know. I wish I would have become him earlier in my life.
Yeah.
To be a little bit wealthier.
Make a couple of well-placed investments. Double boost. Oh. After we get this achievement for you. Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. I just slammed my TV for a second there. Whoops.
That's not good.
No, it's okay.
I would offer your skull to Mars, but he would curse me for such pig shit.
Here they come.
Let me pause this real quick.
Okay.
I'm moving this ankle wrap around. It's like digging into my skin in one part.
Oh.
Ow. Like that medical ape that sticks to itself and it's stuck
yeah,
to itself on
yeah,
my leg.
Okay. So you have, yeah, if you have that wrapped around your ankle, get that shit off. You need an ace bandage. The cloth one. You don't want that. That shit will fuck you up. They wrapped one of those around my wife's toe, and she left it on overnight because that's what they told her to do, and her toe got infected.
Like, it swelled up, and it, like, her toe became, like, a giant blister. And I was like, what the fuck? So, I essentially had to pop the blister and let it drain. It was disgusting, but I just couldn't believe it. They're like, yeah, leave this on all night. Oh, shit.
There we go. Right here.
Whoops.
Game literally would be so much better with a co-op campaign.
Yep. Double execution! Ooh.
Ooh, shit. Spectacular fashion.
Oh, the things are shifting around. Protect Elysium. Where's Elysium?
Perhaps I should change gods if you or Ruler Diana can offer us a challenge.
Play all attackers.
Soon you will be gone from the land of the living.
Wham! Bam! Thank you, ma'am.
I hear a bomb guy and I see a bomb guy.
Slam! Slam! Boosh! Boosh!
Now he's a dead bomb guy.
Hey! What the heck I think he's doing? Whoa, your XP! Holy shit, how did your XP get so high? See, I just have really good items. Oh, we have to spill the cauldron.
Yeah, I do. Actually, now that you say that, I did just put on a new chest piece that gave me more XP boost.
Oh, okay.
Now, see, I just got 750 for spilling that cauldron, and you got, like, 300.
I see.
Level 35.
I still need to go to level 50 in Siege. So close to it. I think I'm like 45.
You're level 45? Wow.
Siege, yeah. You'd actually be surprised. It's not that hard to rank up if you win that place.
Yep.
Oh, there goes his arm. He stabbed it in the neck.
I think I know why I've been ranking up so fast. Level 12 is all I've been doing.
If you can win Terrace Hunt matches, that's like a guaranteed like 2,000 to 3,000 XP usually.
Oh wow, okay.
Yeah, I backed out to the main menu.
Let's go play, I get this achievement, let's go play Siege.
Okay.
Yeah, I backed out to the main menu, I'll wait for you guys.
Do some Terrace Hunt, try to get that achievement. I think we both still need that. Or actually, probably all three of us need it.
I don't know, what achievement are you talking about?
I think it's to complete, like, win 20 Terrace Hunt missions. And there's one for, like, getting 150 headshots, I think, in Terrace Hunt.
My achievements, what achievement have I got? Air Force One, defend the meeting room and plane on.
Face me, shit eater!
Man, this keeps recording game clips. Is there a setting to turn that off?
On casual and rank.
This is gonna fill up my game clip.
I got that Sunday. I got Air Force One achievement. death from above.
Ouch.
Okay. Oh, nice.
What's that? You saw me hit that guy with the spear? That was a long shot. Long dart! Is there a guy way over there? I guess.
Brain.
Oops.
Surgeon.
Just totally wasted that spear.
And I got the brain surgeon.
Brain surgeon.
Yeah, get 150 headshots and tears.
Oh, okay. I don't think I have that one yet.
I don't think I have that one either. I don't play terrorist that often.
Where's all the enemies at?
I've got the leader right here next to me.
Look like Stoney's doing some online racing.
Good lord.
In GTA.
Report that, sorry. She killed like six guys with that one super.
I saw that.
Super. A focus ability. Oh, wow.
That was cool. Kill the leader. And capture his war camp. This must be his war camp. And here they come. Soon you will be gone from the land of the living. Interesting. I'm experiencing lag or dropped frames, I'm not sure. That's really weird.
Frame drops.
That's the first time I've experienced that, like, ever.
Oh my god, okay. In a circle of fire, and then like a war circle.
Oh, I'm in that too. Does this eventually wear out?
You have to kill all the enemies that are in there with you.
Oh, okay. I was like, there is no enemy in here with me. What's happening?
Oh, I had like five dudes in here with me.
I'm still in here all by myself. It's like, hey-o! There it goes.
One guy did not die.
That guy?
Yeah, that guy. Or dude, I just executed him.
No, let me kill them. I'm hoping I get... There it is.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
I hope I did it. I don't think I did it. Damn it. Here they come. Watch out.
Oh my god, that execution was amazing.
Oh man, that was badass.
Mars, hear me. Take this wretch's offering.
That was cool. like Superman stabbed him in the chest with my sword.
Oh, we had a good amount of kills.
Yep. Plus 186 gold. Man, I only need like another 106 gold and I can get a really good booster pack. I'll probably get it in this. And then that's an achievement.
For a tier 2 item.
Hopefully this is what will unlock your achievement for the Colosseum Warrior. And hopefully something catches on fire and I can try to get the medium rare achievement again. Excuse me. Oof.
Hey, you must have stuck that guy.
Yeah, I must have.
Exactly.
I missed it just by a little bit. There they are. Perfect chain. 27 times combo. It's gonna go away though. Goddess of the hunt. Mars, I give you offering with the death of this skirt. What's this guy doing?
I think if you taunt, then your combo doesn't go away.
Oh, really?
I taunted and then as soon as I finished it, it was like...
Oh. Wrong button, shit.
Die, does he? Orvin.
Wrong button, shit. Ooh, stabbed him in the face. Capturing objective.
I dedicate this battle to Mars, my god!
Watch as I gut this barbarian dog in your honor.
I am the greatest warrior in all the
face
empire.
Face me, shit eater.
Perhaps shit I eater.
Forgive me, Mars, for not giving better sacrifice to you.
All right. There they are. Free the citizens. Citizens.
Gladiators, the innocent citizens have been
kept in the Colosseum waiting for your rescue. So how's it going?
It's going good.
Hopefully we're about to be done.
I'm staying out of trap. I was like, oh no. Nope.
Yes, I have.
That was a fun game. I wish that was exactly compatible.
Hey, you never know.
Yeah, maybe one day. I didn't like the second one as much.
Armageddon.
Yeah.
No, what the fuck?
Yeah, but
Yeah, I played it one time, and I'm like, this sucks.
Yeah, it just wasn't as good.
Oh my gosh. I'm down.
I mean, no, I like the premise of it, of the story. I like the idea behind it, but I just didn't like the way it ended. I mean, you kill off all the bugs, all the aliens, the creatures you gotta kill, and you took the thing, the the terraformer. You retook that and started it up again, and that was it. That's the end.
The end.
I mean, that's it. Yeah. It's kind of anticlimactic.
Rockin' and rollin', down to the beach I'm strolling. Go ahead and tag out.
Grab some of these spears while I'm here.
Yep, I'm gonna do the same thing.
There's another game. There's another game that I played that was kinda like that. It's called Damnation. Salute you.
Oh!
I pre-ordered the game, and they kept pushing the release date back. I went there the day it was supposed to come out, and they said they pushed it back to like, I think, March or April.
Wow.
I went back for May or something. I went back in the day they told me they pushed it back, and they pushed it back again.
Damn.
So the day came, I went back. I told my granddad, I was living with my grandparents at the time. I told my granddad, I said, if they don't have it today, I'm just gonna get my money back and buy something else.
Yeah.
Because this is ridiculous. But they had it, and I took it home, I played it, and it wasn't what I thought it was.
Okay.
See, I don't even remember that game.
Yeah, it's sort of like a alternate universe type game. It's like it looks at the world 40 years after the U.S. Civil War. If the Civil War continued after 1865 or something like that.
Oh, interesting.
It doesn't even look like the world of that time period. There's a lot of steam-powered machines, bikes, and stuff that you ride around on.
I mean, it sounds like another game called Turning Point, I think. That was a game that,
yeah.
What if the Nazis had invaded America?
Yeah, I played that too, and that's another game that it was fun. I enjoyed it, but I think it could have been better.
Yeah, I agree.
I think that was when that game came out. That was during the time when first-person shooter World War II games were all the rage. Everybody had to have one.
Yeah, that was around like Call of Duty 2 and Call of Duty 3.
Yeah, I think they just put that out there just to so they'd have something to sell, and they really didn't do much work with it.
You could tell, because the
story was short. It had a real short story. It wasn't but like a handful of missions. and the actual combat sucked.
Yeah.
I mean, you basically, when you were shooting at an enemy, you basically had to fire from the hip just to have a hope of hitting anything. You couldn't really aim down the sights and hit anything. You had to basically be firing from the hip to hit anything.
Speaking of World War II, did you guys hear the new Call of Duty's going back to World War II now?
Really?
Yeah, I heard about that. That's one of the reasons I'm looking forward to this year's E3, because you know they're gonna talk about it.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
They gonna have something about it. I'm also hoping Rockstar is gonna be there this year.
Probably. When's E3?
We're
gonna hear and talk about the new Red Dead Redemption game, because we ain't heard shit about that game.
Ouch.
All they said about it is it's supposed to be releasing this fall.
Oh, is it releasing this year?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Well, that's what that's what Rockstar.
Supposed to be in July.
They're looking to put.
Rockstar's pretty good about releasing when they say
they said that.
Well, of all the game developers, I think Rockstar has the least amount on their plate. You know what I mean? They focus on a couple titles, yeah, and then they put everything they've got into it.
Yeah, like GTA or Red Dead Redemption. They focus on one or two games, and they put all their influence and all their attention on that one game.
Yep.
On those two games, and they don't work on anything else. You know, and a lot of people, and I get why a lot of people say, man, why, how come we don't get more Rockstar games? Well, look at all these other studios, like Ubisoft and other places that they put out games every single freaking year.
Not just one game every year, it's like multiple games.
Yeah,
every year.
Put out multiple games every year. Some games that they put out are great titles. They get a lot of praise and maybe win some awards, but then there are some where they don't do shit.
That's like, just going off the Ubisoft thing, I mean, they put out an Assassin's Creed every year.
Yep.
Except for this year. I mean, I think they said they're skipping this year. Yeah. Because they realize, like, okay, we're doing this too much.
And some of those... Yeah,
oh,
and
I've
some of
those...
To be honest, some of those...
Something's not right.
I haven't played all the Assassin's games, but I've played a few of them. And the ones I've played, some of them are good, but I've heard complaints from people about other of the Assassin's games. Some people say, some of those games are crap.
I have played all of them and beat all of them except for the new one that came out, the Syndicate one.
Well, but that's the thing, I haven't beat any of them.
Neither have I.
I've made it pretty far in some of the campaigns, but I haven't made it to the end.
Shit.
Assassin's Creed is one of my favorite stories. Like, I love that game.
Oh, we can't go that way, can we?
That's serious.
I mean, it's got a great story. I mean, but to me, I think, but really, I like that. I like the concept that they have with Syndicate. I've got Syndicate. I like the concept that they had for it. But I think, in all those Assassin's Creed games, they always do a thing where you go back and forth from the future to the past.
Well, that's not necessarily true. The first three games had very little of that, going back and forth. It was really the... I guess it was the fourth game, probably, that had the most, like, going back and forth. Then Black Flag had a little bit of it. But...
Yeah, I like Black Flag.
Can't get up there? What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know if... Black Flag was okay, but... think my favorite by far is the first three, and maybe the next two after those.
I've played a little bit. I've got Assassin's Creed. I've got the first Assassin's Creed. And I've
oh
got
my gosh.
Assassin's Creed Black Flag, and I've got the Revolutionary one.
Second Kit one.
No, the one where you play
Assassin's Creed.
The Indian.
Yeah.
Three.
Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, I've got 1, 3, I've got Black Flag, I've got Syndicate, and I've got Unity.
Three was good too. I didn't even think about that one. Assassin's Creed 3. That wasn't bad.
Never played that one
now,
either. Who's the left?
The guys that I was just killing. Citizens of Rome! Oh, they're behind us.
Oh, yo! Sounds like a good time to do this.
Yeah, but like I said, you know, there's just some games that just don't live up to the hype.
I'm down. Be careful, I'm down.
They hype them up. This game's gonna be great. Then you get it, and it's like, what the fuck is this? Some of them are good, you know, like, not all of them are completely terrible, but, you know, it's fun. It's fun to first, I mean, yeah, if you're an achievement hunter, it'd be good to get the achievement. You might play it once. Now, the first time you play it, it's like, oh yeah, no, this is good, it's okay. It'd be good for a first run through, first play, but after that, you're about
all right. The final tally.
It might be something like you play it once after you first
Damn.
Get it, and you, and it, that'll be, and maybe it'll be something like you pick it up every once in a while and play it.
All right, I'm gonna get an achievement real quick, and then I guess we'll do Siege.
I mean, I've got several games like that. They were fun the first
Here
few
we
times,
go.
The first time, first couple of times I played it. But I haven't played them in a while. But they're sort of like a...
Ooh, an exceptional helm.
A backup if I get bored.
Yeah,
Strong
I have something that way too.
Mars.
Yeah, I've been wanting to get another headset for my Xbox
what?
360. Because there's a game in there that I haven't played in a long time. It was one of the Tom Clancy games. It's In War.
Oh, jeez. That's an old game.
It's a
what the hell?
Yeah, it's a voice activated. It's a voice command game. You give.
Yeah.
You use your voice to give the ground, give your units commands on the battlefield.
What the hell
That's
just happened?
That's a real old game. I haven't thought about that game in a long time.
Yeah.
What happened to that booster pack
I
just bought?
I haven't played it in a long time either because I don't have a headset for my 360. The headset I did have broke. And I've been meaning to get another one.
I'm quite confused right now.
What? What happened?
I got a bunch of stuff, and it's not here. Oh, because I'm an idiot. Never mind.
You in the wrong tier?
I didn't realize that you had to be in the different tiers to... I'm like, I don't see it anywhere. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Exceptional helm. Let's say I got something and I got a few things and I don't see them anywhere. What the fuck happened?
You know what I'd like? What I'd like to see Microsoft and the maker and Xbox come out with is like a way where you can hook up a thing, use your like a backwards compatible thing where you can plug it into an Xbox 360 controller and use your headset.
Yeah,
from your
I don't
Xbox,
think they
from your
like
Xbox.
That.
I don't think they do either, but I'd like to see them come out with that.
All
because,
right.
You know, I've got the Xbox One control, one Xbox One headset. I would like to be able to use it on my 360 without having to shell out extra money to get another headset.
Yeah.
What the hell?
All right.
I thought the achievement
Before
was
we...
equip your first tier 2 item in multiplayer. I just did that. I didn't get the achievement.
No. Might pop later on.
Yeah, I might have to be in the game to do it. Survival. Oh, you can do solo stuff too. You can do solo Barbarous. Wow, crazy.
Before we start playing this, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Ah, what time is it for me? What? Oh, it's only 4:15. Shit.
Word of advice for the future, Dakota. Next time, watch where you step.
Yeah, you ain't kidding.
Watch that first step, Doc. It's a doozy.
Doozy.
Alright, but while y'all doing that, I'm gonna get something to drink.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Alright, I'm gonna quit this. And that's it for Rise today. Rise. That seems to be pretty good for me, actually. I made a mistake. This is part 4. Is it gonna let me do that though?